Justin Lowe from Farmington, Maine. Went to Mount Blue High School right down the road. I played baseball, football, and lifting in the wintertime. Came to UMF about a year and a half ago and got into rugby because someone asked me to come down to practice. And it's been a dream ever since. Having fun, playing rugby. Wouldn't do another thing different. Yeah.
I used to play soccer and hockey and track in high school. And I came to UMF and I kind of got the feeling like I wanted to play soccer here at UMF, but that didn't work out for me, so I ended up here on the rugby team, and I'm so glad that I got cut from the soccer team. It's really been a blessing because, I mean, here at UMF, rugby is king. People come down for the games, and it's just great to be a part of UMF rugby and UMF as a whole.
Came from Valley High School, nice small Class D school here in Maine. Played basketball, baseball, soccer, and my basketball coach actually got me into playing rugby. Came here last semester, talked to Woody, got really interested, came out in the fall. We didn't do too good, but that's bullshit.
What are you gonna do?
Put this up?
Oh fuck! Come on, man. I wanted that.
What else are we saying?
Hey.
Oh, I can't see them.
Headache.
Hey, no. It's almost like a second family. Like, all other sports say that, but it's really rugby that everybody comes together. Like, if somebody needs help, we're all willing to help each other.
Beaver rugby on three. One, two, three.
Beaver rugby!
Kind of a crazy entity. We do a lot with not a lot of players. And, you know, I mean, it's a small school with an even smaller amount of guys that are in the school. Being a teacher school, it's tough to get a lot of athletes out here that aren't playing another sport. So the fact that, you know, we just put together an alumni team of guys from the last 5 or 6 years and just beat the best team in Maine for the last 10, it's pretty special. I mean, all these guys, I'd give a lot for these guys here, and they're all part of a big brotherhood, and that's what rugby's about in general, but more so that's what UMF rugby's about, something that Woody's kind of made for us, and we thank him for playing a hell of a fucking game of rugby, so. I ain't gonna work for Maggie.